Hey there, guys. Welcome back to Let's Play Persona 5. Last time, we officially beat Kamoshida. And, we're 10 days before anything actually happens. That will probably be an episode or two before we actually see the, like, reap the rewards of that. But, hello, man. You should look satisfied. Something good happened? Nothing goes your way in life. Let it go to your head, and you get the rug pulled out from under you. So at this point, I'm actually, this is going to sound weird to say, but I'm actually really excited about not having to be in Kamoshida's dungeon anymore. I loved beating Kamoshida, and I really like the combat in this game, but I also really, really want to, like, get to know the other people in this game. I want to get to know my party members better. I want to get my stats up, you know? There's a lot of stuff to do.
Hey.
Yeah, I wasn't sure if it would let me study. Because very, very frequently when you...
Hey.
Whenever you go to a palace, it won't let you do anything else. Which makes sense. I mean, after all, it's kind of using the same thing that Persona 3 did, which is the midnight hour. If you choose to go to the dungeon, you can't do stuff at night. Although, the one thing that's weird about that is that you could do stuff during the day and then go to the midnight hour at night. And I feel like in Persona 4 it was opposite, where you could go into the TV in the afternoon, but then at night you could still do stuff. So it's like, this one's even more restricted than before. I haven't done much of anything on my days off. It's such a... Okay, no, she's lazy. It's such a pain to put on weight makeup, and I hate shopping. I usually don't like anything about the house.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Same here, good thing there's home shopping. They always have the best stuff on Sundays. Oh god damn it. Yeah, ba-da, ba-ba-da, ba-ba-ba-da-ba-ba. They even sell surgical masks when you're sick because you sit at home all the time and you never get out. So probably they always sell out if you don't call them the same day.
Morning!
What up? I made it. I slept in, so I ran around without eating breakfast. I feel so weak because of it. I was just an income machine, I just feel so spent and out of gas, you know? I mean, you get me, right? No, I totally understand. I'm not gonna call him a slacker.
Yep.
Right? All I have to do is wait at that board meeting. Anyway, I'm hungry, so I guess I'll buy some bread at the school store. Wasn't there something that was only there on Friday that I totally didn't get? Because I'm dumb. Because it's definitely Saturday now. Wow, that's this guy seems so pretentious. His face. He's got a face that makes you want to punch it, if that makes sense. There's a certain smugness about him.
Kamoshida-kun was really in his element at the volleyball rally the other day. You kids are lucky to receive direct instruction from a world-famous athlete like him.
Aren't you gonna have egg in your face a little bit?
Sports have been regarded as a sacred thing that invigorate people since ancient times. So much that the Emperor himself once participated.
Mishima-kun, do you know the name of the Roman Emperor who participated in the Olympics? So, okay, we're starting to get a hint to know him a little bit. I know, just because I saw him in the opening movie, I know he joins at some point. It's Nero. Oh, the same one that went crazy and, like, giggled while Rome burned.
So you throw yourself into club activities, but you shouldn't sacrifice your studies.
Sorry.
That said, you don't seem too into sports, Fukutsuku-kun.
Do you know the answer?
What event did Emperor Nero add to the Olympics so that he could participate?
Ah, Nero. All I really know about him is that he... he's been disparaged by history. Oh, it's either dancing or... I'm gonna go with dancing. Incorrect. Amazing, made it to school. The answer is really? Singing in the Olympics?
Apparently, Nero was tone deaf, but he ended up winning. The Emperor had absolute power, after all. Because of these kinds of selfish actions, not to mention a lecherous side, he became known as a despot.
I'm sorry, I didn't know that.
That said, recently people began evaluating Nero's reign. Regardless, though, he was lacking in sportsmanship. He should have taken a page out of Kamoshida Kun's book. Ha ha!
No, no, no.
Don't give me that crap. Kamoshida's the real despot.
Uh-oh, we're actually stopping on- this is the first time in the game we've stopped at lunch.
Have you seen Kamoshida?
I have not. Well, not since yesterday. When I saw my fist go into his face. I hope so.
Well, yeah.
Yeah, of course, Reed's just like, I will be, obviously we hope so.
Oh, perfect timing.
Hey, Miss Kawakami.
Study hall will be held instead of PE today. I'm letting you know just in case you haven't heard.
I was wondering what they would do, because they don't know what day I'm actually doing this, so they have to have something that can happen at any point.
Mr. Kamoshida has taken the day off.
I imagine he has.
He ain't here?
Don't tell anyone that you heard this from me.
Wow. Okay. What possible reason does Mrs. Kawakami have for sharing pseudo-secrets with the two biggest... I don't want to call us troublemakers, but we're almost like criminals in school. I mean, that would be like, you know, a random teacher, you know, giving secret information to Kanji back at the beginning of Persona 4.
But we received word that Mr. Kamoshida is placing himself under suspension.
Interesting, but why would you tell me that?
Such an important time before the tournament, too. Principal Kobayakawa went to talk to him about it, but he supposedly wasn't making any sense.
Which he? No, obviously it's Kamoshida.
Wait, a suspension?
Not so loud!
How many times do we have to tell you to be quiet, Ryuki or Ryuji?
The talks about your expulsions may be put on hold, too. I don't know too much about it, though. Anyway, I've relayed what's going on to you.
Interesting that everyone's already, like, knows that our expulsions are on the docket.
At least it sounds different from the mental shutdown.
That's very true. I wonder, will we ever have the option to do a mental shutdown, or is the game always going to make us take the high road? I mean, not that I necessarily want to straight up kill people, but it's interesting, but like, if we had, like, taken out Kamoshida, and he had a mental shutdown, what would that have done to our suspension?
I guess all we can do is wait.
Take your time.
Well then.
We did all we can, now we wait.
Of course, waiting's pretty boring. I wonder what Eugene and the rest are up to. Good timing.
Man, this waiting's got me antsy. We should go on a trip or something. What do you think?
Sorry, I'm gonna have to pass.
What, you busy?
Yeah, I'll be visiting Shio in the hospital after school for the next few days. I can't do much to help her, but it's nice to at least see her face.
Gotcha. Hope she wakes up soon. Yeah, go cheer her up.
Yeah, thanks. I'm totally down for something once things calm down, though. Sounds like we won't be able to see Lady Anne after school for a while. That's unfortunate.
Hey!
Wait, about that doctor at the clinic. Should help us quite a bit. Make sure to swing by once in a while to keep up a good relationship. I want to know why she's arguing with that guy, too.
Yo, I'm gonna try. You want in? Probably end up going easy on myself if I do it alone. Anyway, it'll probably be the most efficient if we train together. How about it? So I'm level 2. So the first question I have is, do I have a persona? He's Chariot, isn't he? I don't have a Chariot. I'm not going to need a persona for a bit. So yeah. I definitely need Chariot, Lovers, Magician. I don't know what the doctor is yet, so I can't plan for her. Like, there's a button that will let me... Oh, okay, I can also go see the doctor if I want to. I don't want to, though.
Go to the Velvet Room, let us get ourselves a Chariot persona real quick. Because having the correct persona is certainly helpful. I feel sorry, her whole job is to sit on top of that and wait to see if I come by.
What?
Wonder why I can talk to her. Obviously something's gonna come from that eventually.
How goes the...
The inmate needs our guidance.
Let's execute him!
Fusion.
So I can make a slime with Ginbu and Kelpie. Well, first question, can I make anything with Incubus? Only because Incubus is my lowest level. I can make a slime with Incubus and Succubus. That's interesting. You would think Incubus and Succubus getting together would not create a, like, blob of slime. Oh, that's my lowest one. But I can't make a...
You okay with this?
Bonus experience 2. Level up, we'll get, Aiha.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Definitely want that one. And I guess Rebellion. I don't like those. Actually, you know what? HP.
It will receive a fraction of power.
Go ahead.
Girls, let us begin.
Oh, interesting. I hadn't heard him say girls before. Hello, sex beasts. Yeah, no. That is just so morbid. I just can't.
Me slime. You have mask. Nice to meet you.
Alright, and because I'm level 2 Chariot, slime just went up to level 11. Out of curiosity, Star Moon. Okay, cool. I can go back to make a succubus again. I don't want to.
Done already?
Yeah, I just needed that.
No slacking off.
So, for those of you that haven't played Persona games before, because I know there are a few of you that are just watching along with me, which, hey, welcome, thank you. I should mention that every 2 levels of, you know, a rank you get with someone typically turns into 1 extra level. So that doesn't sound like a lot. It means if you get to the max level of 10 with your affiliation, then this person will gain an extra 5 levels. But if you think about that, towards the end of the game, when you're level 65, you can have level 70 personas, which is super helpful, actually. Wait, I don't even need to do this, because I can now say... Oh, wait, what did that say?
Whoa, kitty, what are you doing?
Sorry, I just heard my kitty like yowl behind me, but it looks like they're wrestling. I hate that I can't always tell. What that just said, I skipped past it, I felt bad. I found the conclusion with really thanks to the Chariot Persona Slime. If you have the matching persona, you don't have to necessarily have it as your active one, but if you have it there, then it will make you, it will let you gain even more. Basically, it takes less time to get to the next level if you have the right persona. I know I'm explaining things that are super basic to anyone who's played Persona games, but some of you haven't. Damn it, I want to move better, but I just can't. I was training for Nationals back in the day, but man, now I totally suck balls. What the hell do you think you're doing?
Whoa!
Naoka. Oh my god. Nakawaka. Takeishi. Running, huh? I saw you from the window.
What, you gonna try and come crawling back to the track team?
Huh? Hell no. Yeah, sure. Speaking of which, this was your secret training spot, wasn't it? Well, it's our spot now. You know, us, the former track team.
We don't even have a locker room anymore, thanks to someone I know.
I wonder if this conversation... I'm sure it would, but I wonder if this even after, like, presumably, the... I'm so bad at names, holy shit. the volleyball guy, you know, would confess to what he did. Because that should, in theory, like, include confessing to what he did to Ryuji. Want to try it with us? Huh? What the heck's up with this guy? Hold on, aren't you a transfer student? You're gonna hang around with this loser?
Better watch out. He'll hit you the second he gets pissed off.
I heard his dad was the same way, like father like son, right? Now that's some scary shit. Probably you shouldn't be fucking picking on him. Man, that's not gonna got anything to do with this. Yeah, I'll shut them up. Yep, you're right. Look, man, back then, I don't need to hear your excuses. Everyone's going through the same bullshit with Kamoshida. Thank you for saying his name, because I'd already forgot. I seriously need to just have a, like, I've got a clipboard, but I only look at it occasionally. I don't bring it over when I'm going to record. I probably should. Whoops. The beatings, the impossible exercises. We put all up with it all for the sake of the track team. No, you have to go and fuck all that up. Dude, Kamoshida broke his fucking leg! Man, I was super afraid of thinking you were my teammate. That's all I gotta say to you. I'm out of here. Yeah, get out of my spot. Man, I nearly smacked him when he was talking about my dad. I haven't changed at all. You know, you actually helped me calm down a little. I'm glad you're here with me. Thanks, man. High five. So he definitely has. It's weird. It feels like he doesn't know how to stand up for himself other than through violence. Chance to four a follow if Joker Tech does not down the enemy. Awesome.
All right.
I definitely feel like it is in your best interest to spend as much time as possible getting the rank up of the people you travel with. And I earn more experience from our caliber. Yeah. Man, let's call it a day. Hey, Nakaoka, why didn't you kick his ass?
What?
The hell's your problem?
I'm just arguing with each other. I should stay out of it.
See ya.
Anyway, it's nice training with you. I wonder what it says about me that my
you're back.
Initial assumption is that a familiar voice is going to be female. That probably means something. I went to see Shio today and told her we settled things with Kamoshida. She doesn't have any consciousness, but I had to go make amends. What do you mean? You didn't do anything wrong, Anne. Right, Kaizen? Yeah, it was all Kamoshida, man. You can't blame yourself for not having stopped Kamoshida before. I wasn't there when she needed help. I'm a failure as a friend. I have to do all I can to make up for that, starting now. Otherwise, I don't think I'll be able to move on. Man, I didn't know you were so passionate. Totally didn't notice that back in middle school. I think it's because of you. I'm a little embarrassed, though. Anyways, Ryuji, Kaizen, hope we can keep helping each other from here on. Again, I'm glad that they didn't start off as friends. Their progress is a lot more meaningful.
Hey, you got a minute? Something I want to ask you. Come here, let's have a chat.
Yo.
You're free tonight, aren't you? You have a little chat with me? It's just a little small talk.
Okay, I was wondering if Sojiro was going to be a potential link. Man, I'm never going to get to freaking study, though. I really want to get up to, you know, rank one with some of this stuff.
Yo.
Good. There's a lot of things I want to ask you. I'll clean up, so just wait there.
Hey. How's school?
Oh wow, it's even voice acted. That's awesome.
You're not causing any trouble, are you?
Oh no, I just solved some trouble, because I'm amazing.
Good. I've got to report to your probation officer twice a month.
Well, I'll be fine until like a month and a half from now when I get arrested.
It's already a pain in the ass as is, so please don't make me have to write even more crap.
You know, I thought we were going to get deep in a deeper friendship from this.
Got that? This society is kept in check by laws and authority figures.
He actually believes that.
You can go and get yourself killed if you want, but don't go dragging other people into your mess. Last thing we need is more idiots like you roaming around.
Wait, how? What? So, did this turn into don't get in trouble to don't have any kids?
Pee-pee!
Hmm? What's wrong? Yeah, I'm heading out now. Sorry about that. I know. The usual, right?
I like his little somewhat smug face.
Okay. I'll see you later.
I feel like that's his girlfriend or wife or something.
As you can see, I'm pretty damn busy both at work and in my private life. If you could lend a hand, it'd really be a great help.
Wow, you went from don't have kids and you're an idiot to, hey, can you help me out? Sure, I'll help.
Now we're talking. Either way, I won't ask you to work for free. If you agree to help me, then I'll teach you how to make the perfect cup of coffee.
Dude, no, you pay me, buddy.
All right. Looks like we got ourselves a deal.
What do you need? Wow, I love that. It's not that I got closer with him, it's that the distance seemed to be closing slightly. Oh, I thought this was the you've established a new bond. But instead, it is... I'm going out back to getting beat up. I look so angry.
You may call yourself a phantom thief, but you're still a minor. Someone had to support you.
Yeah, he's an old guy. He lives in a velvet parallel dimension.
Furthermore, they did so knowing you were a part of that group. Isn't the owner of that cafe an accomplice of yours?
No.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of
custody. Well, need to break them a little bit harder. I'm in custody.
With the birth of the Hierophant persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
Le Pape.
All right.
Awesome. I feel like I'm going to neglect him to a certain degree because I'm going to want to max out my stats before I really focus on him, and the evening is the perfect time to do that.
See you later.
All right, but that was a double rank up. We ranked up with Ryuji and with Sojiro. I have a terrible feeling I just pronounced his name wrong right after I got
well,
it.
Well then.
I heard good things about that Sunday TV topping show. Want to check it out sometime? Do we even have a TV?
Okay.
All we can do now is wait and see what happens. There's no point in getting impatient. Alright, here we go.
Whoa.
So that's the shopping channel everyone's been talking about. Okay, Kitty, move. Premieres on Sunday. There may be some items that can only obtain exclusively through the program, so be sure to tune in often. Party in a can. What happened to, is it Takanaka? Party in a can. I don't know what those are, but they almost sound like something that will heal the whole team. So go for it. I'm really sad they don't have the bum 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 bum. Ah, so you're the young man that's been lodging here now. I've come here to work. I'm a film critic, you know. I turn my thoughts to the film as crafted by the legends, all while enjoying the fine cup of coffee. No need for you to be intimidated. Here, in the cafe, you and I are equals. Please feel free to talk to me whenever you see me here.
You're young, so I'm sure it must be incredibly valuable to converse with such a deep thinker. Okay, so first question. So the only one here... I'm wondering, should I study? I definitely want to study tonight, but I kind of also want to, like, find out what the arcana of the doctor is. I wish there was a way I could necessarily tell whether or not someone would be available for me to hang out with. All it will tell me is the zone they're in, but that doesn't distinguish between the cafe owner and her. But I still... Are you available, Takimi? I was asked about the enhancing drug I heard her talk about the other day.
Oh.
What are you here for today? I guess I need this one.
Huh?
You're the kid who was at LeBlanc. Regular medicine won't do the trick? Fine. Just head in the examination room for now. I actually just wanted to, like, establish a bond with her.
Oh.
That medicine, huh?
What are you trying to do?
So, which conversation of mine did Eavesdrop want to hear that? Oh, I thought she had a gun for a second. It was obvious, eh? You call that hiding? Not that I care, of course. I suppose that medicine anyway. Got a little too carried away with it. But tell me, why would a high schooler like you be so interested in that medicine? It's strange indeed. You don't seem to be very athletic. So, what exactly are you up to? I need to up my brain power.
Huh?
Brain? Oh, for your entrance exams? So I'm going to improve concentration and reduce fatigue. That's not the best idea. But if that's what you want to do...
Take care.
Then good luck with that. I've no obligation to help you with that. Don't you have an energy drink or something? Well, I'm not going to threaten her. You're really annoying, you know that? That medicine is really expensive. It's not something a high schooler can get his hands on. It costs almost as much as a car. Got it? So how about you just go home? You just said you were about to throw it out anyway, didn't you? What? Like part-time help? Consider yourself someone with a good amount of stamina? Whoa, what are you doing? What kind of work do you have in mind? I meant to look for a young person about your age to help me out. I haven't been able to find one, even after putting an ad in the paper. Are you up for it? Yeah, what do I be doing? Do you want it? Wow. This is the most awkward interview I've ever had. Alright. You'll be participating in clinical trials for my medicine. Hang on. I'll be right back. Here you go. What about the side effects? Well, you can relax. My autopsy is guaranteed to find out exactly what part of it killed you.
Did you change your mind?
What? Aren't you going to take it? The exit's right there if you want to leave. I really just wanted to establish a bond, guys! Well, go on. Don't mind if I do! I'm sorry, that just sounds like such a Ned Flanders. I refuse to be Ned Flanders. I believe you actually drank it. Ooh, did my courage just go up? I'm still doing okay. Not bad for a high schooler. Well, game over, I guess.
Good evening.
Hi,
die! Thank you for poisoning me.
Do you remember anything from the moment you took the medicine until now?
I got a black screen, and then there's a little thing came at the bottom that said take my time.
Hmm. By the look in your eyes, I'd say you don't. You briefly woke from your coma, but you were completely dazed during the entire examination. You eventually lost consciousness and fell back asleep.
What happened in the examination? What'd you find out?
Are you out of your mind? Only an idiot would have drank that.
I'm not out of my mind. You told me to.
Fine. By the way, the reason you lost consciousness was because of the taste.
I am not sure that's true.
It produces a foul smell when it mixes with gastric juices, similar to Sojiro. Oh well. All that matters is that thanks to you, I was able to get some good data.
Well, but you already apparently knew that would happen.
Okay. It's my turn to make good on my part of the deal. That's why I waited until you woke up.
Wait, you would have just left me in your, like, private practice?
I don't want the general public to know about my original medicines. So you're strictly prohibited from disclosing what happens here to anyone. Understood?
Remember that, guys. Don't anyone talk about this. Same goes for you.
Then it's a deal. As long as you come here for it, I'll give you the medicine at a good price whenever you want. I may even add additional selections in time.
All right.
I look forward to your continued patronage.
Okay, did I unlock her? Well, at the very least, I get to warp back to the future again.
Considering all the actions you've taken, you must have had someone with medical expertise. Who? And how did you treat your wounds?
You see, this is... I almost feel bad, because the more I'm trying to, like, reach out and develop bonds like I'm supposed to, the more I'm implicating other people that have nothing to do with this.
It'll be easy to find out who if we look into this, you know.
I am thou.
So it's like all of my confidants become co-conspirators.
Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the death persona,
ooh, she's death. Awesome.
The winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
Rejuvenation, increasing the selection of healing items to the I bet every rank does that.
All right.
So, when can you come back for the next clinical trial?
I don't know, are you open at night?
Oh. You don't remember that part either? Well, I was saying that teenage test subjects are quite valuable in the medical research industry.
Damn it, I'm too old.
So I'll provide you the medicine for your entrance exams, and in exchange, you'll be my guinea pig. I have to perfect this medicine.
I really like her cut-in.
If you're able to move now, you can go home. All right. Take care.
I will. Bye-bye. Awesome. I was hoping I would like this would be, in addition to getting more ranks in that, it's also increasing my guts, which is awesome. Okay, so I'm rank 1 of 5 and everything.
All right.
Whoa, what's happening now?
I don't know where I am.
I'm glad that subway was repaired so quickly.
It's just been one bizarre incident after another this year. Man, our country's going straight to hell!
Are there any honest politicians out there? How can I have hope in a country like this?
Ah, you're back.
Yeah, you heard anything about stuff happening to Kamoshida?
No.
I see.
Did something happen?
I'm just feeling kind of anxious. I keep thinking about how, even with all you did, we might still end up getting expelled. I'm totally going to suffer if that happens. Plus, we couldn't even help Anne or Suzui. We'll deal with it. Be a realist. We'll deal with it if we need to. I guess I gotta accept my fate. Now's not the time to be pessimistic about it. Anyway, I'm feeling a little better now to talk to you about this. Thanks, man. Oh, don't tell Anne I was doubting us, okay? She wouldn't have anyone to rely on if we're getting all worried about this shit. Well, see ya.
So, getting used to the city?
A little bit, yeah.
I see. You're only here at night, so I'm not gonna bother setting a curfew or anything like that. As long as you're taking school seriously, I don't mind if you stroll the streets at night. Awesome!
You got that?
Rolling around these parts, got it? You go back on your word, I'll kick you right out.
Yo.
No, I do definitely...
Now listen up.
Do I have, like, a calendar?
I should write something.
Yes, okay. Oh, okay, it actually shows. Let's show a day. It doesn't give me any indication about when it will be raining and when it won't. So the other question I have is... So I have Chariot. I need Lovers, Death, and... I do have Hierophant. So I just need Lovers and Death. Go study or read a book. You got time. Time's money. Don't waste it. Okay, so he doesn't want to hang out with me right now. Like, I don't necessarily want to spend my time studying when it's not raining. I want to maximize my usage.
Sure.
I thought we were going to get to explore at night. We have to stick around here. Wish I could check out the nighttime life in Shibuya or something. Shibuya. City that never sleeps. I wonder what that's like. So I'm not really sure what I can do out here other than hang out with the doctor some more. Okay, well, I don't actually know if there's anything I can do here. I'm sure there is. Is there like an arcade? Because that's a lot of times when you can go out and do arcadey stuff. But I don't know where that would be. Bathhouse.
Wow.
This is the bath. It's in such a secluded area. The effect you get from the bath depends on the week and weather. On Mondays and Thursdays, the bath will be a medicinal bath. You'll gain more charm than usual these days, so try and aim for Mondays and Thursdays. Something special will occur when it's raining. You should visit on the rainy day to see for yourself.
Cool.
You know what? Why the hell not? Something to do. My body's warming up.
Oh.
Seems like you really refreshed yourself. I think you're even more handsome now. So Mondays and Thursdays are the days to make sure you bathe.
All right.
Wanna head back?
We should go home before you get a cold.
Hey!
You don't have any books that you haven't read, right? This one's up to daydream. Oh, god dang it, I need to pick up a damn book. After school, I'm picking up a damn book. I hope. Because I also need to end the episode, so damn it. I skipped breakfast, so now I'm hungry. Have you ever tried the nostalgic steak at the diner in Shibuya? Yeah, it makes me think of my childhood. It's a warm feeling inside whenever I eat it that reminds me of my mom. Yeah. Covered out of taste, that'd be it. Just think about it making me hungrier.
Oh!
I'm not telling.
What did you say?
You can't hide it from- what? Is it so good you want to keep it a secret? I'm human again, but I eat so much of that curry? Then I'll decide which is better, curry or the nostalgic steak. Oh, we got something to do in the morning. Can't end the episode just yet.
Jeez.
I was reading the essays you turned in the other day, and everyone's writing so sloppy. I could care less indicates that you still have some care, so let's come care to give. It's I couldn't care less. I've seen that a lot this day, where people are using a phrase differently from its real meaning. One word I hear often misused is Japanese kanushinchan, which used now to mean a crime done in cold blood. Like the word literally, the real meaning of kanushinchan is pretty much the opposite of how it's used.
How about
do you know what it is?
You.
The true meaning of kakushinchan. What's the common usage of kanushinchan to get regarding the action you take? You're asking me about a language I've never taken. What's the common usage of used now to mean a crime done in cold blood? So, what's the common usage of it regarding the action you take? Knowing your actions are wrong, I'm assuming. Right. When people say something is kakushinchan, they usually mean the culprit did it knowing it was wrong. But the real kakushinchan is the opposite, right? So opposite means... conviction that you're right.
Exactly!
Okay, well, I was able to figure that out. Kakushinchan is when someone takes an action believing that it's right. So if someone's raising their hand against another in kakushinchan, they thought it was the right thing to do. Didn't expect that. Might not be too bad.
Nice going.
Awesome.
All right.
Kakushinchan was originally a term that referred to a crime driven by moral or political conviction. This is kind of wrong usage becoming more commonly accepted, though.
I see.
Taking action with conviction. That's what you're doing is right, huh? Think that applies to us too? Okay. So I need to go to the bookstore. I do not want to forget this. I keep forgetting it and I have nothing to do on the damn train. So, which of you guys would be a bookstore? Probably that book right near the entrance. I know I'm going a little bit long, guys, and I apologize, but I need to do this. Welcome. Five of your books are over here.
Welcome.
I love how I sit there and I try and figure it out, and then I'm just like, I'm gonna take all of them. Alright, anything else I should pick up while I'm here? You know what, I will figure that out and see you guys next time, because we are at 44 minutes. I should definitely be ending the episode instead of just wandering around doing extra stuff. See you next time, guys.
Life is